Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about bladder exstrophy imaging. Demnology, classic bladder exstrophy, CB. It means low midline abdominal wall defects with exposure of bladder cleft and urethra plus low set umbilicus, split lower abdominal skin and rectus abdominis plus pubic symphysis diastasis, bifid clitoris in female, epispadias in male, deficient genitalia and pelvic floor muscle. Epispadias, abnormal dorsal urethra opening with classic bladder atrophy and tight dorsal urethra is open with abnormal bladder sphincter. Demographic. Predominant in male, epidemiology 1 over 10,000 to 1 over 50,000 liver. Most cases are sporadic. Top differential diagnosis. Cloacal atrophy, OEIS contact, umbilical cell, pustular crisis, impaired urine production. Imaging. Absent urinary bladder by prenatal sonography with normal amniotic fluid, pubic symphysis diastasis, low blood soft tissue at lower abdominal wall, high rate of viscourethral reflex and dysfunctional bladder peer to urethral re-implant and bladder neck reconstruction. This is AP pelvic radiograph in a neonate with bladder atrophy, so low blood of the shoe of the open bladder flat with splay pubic and ischial bones. Note the normal sacrum. This can have differentiate the disc and ATT from cloacal atrophy, in which the sacrum is dysplastic or hypoplastic. We see UT in a 3 years old girl after bladder atrophy repair, so a small lobulated bladder with elevated bladder base, J-shaped urethral vesicle junction, and bilateral high-grade VUR. This is the ultrasound of the bladder in an adolescent with history of bladder atrophy, so a large echogenic stone with posterior shadowing at the dependent portion of the bladder. This may be treated by extracorporeal shock wave lithotripsy. Note the irregular bladder morphology. Contrast enhanced CT in a 17 years old boy with a story of repair bladder atrophy, so multifocal renal scan bilaterally with a globally scanned small left kidney secondary to VUR of infected urine after bladder closure. This is VCUG in a 2 years old boy with the story of repair bladder atrophy, episcopalis, and bilateral inguinal failures of a small deformed urinary bladder, bilateral visual, and pelvic symphysiastasis. AP radiograph in a newborn girl with bladder atrophy, servile splay and rotated fissure and pelvic bone with pelvic symphysis diastasis. Anterior graphic show a lower abdominal defects with bladder evagination exposing the posterior bladder wall. A dorsal pineal urethral defects is present consistent with episcopalis. Treatment, modern stage repair. Stage 1, newborn flows AWD, bladder and posterior urethral iliac osteotomy. Osteotomy decreases tension on AWD bladder closure, may decrease bladder hip stress. Stage 2, age 6 to 12 months, episcopalis repair. Stage 3, 4 to 5 years, reconstruct bladder neck, urethral re-implant. Complete primary repair plus urethral re-implant. Complication include hypospadias, pineal ischemia injury, especially without osteotomy. Thank you.